Students, what is the name of this red tube on the front of the heart? It looks like it separates possibly the left ventricle from the right ventricle. Also, what is this? In the model, it's kind of a rubbery piece, but it actually is a kind of a communication between the right atrium and the right ventricle. What is number 9? What is number 8? And what is number 9?